across a 17-mile path through Shelby, Ohio. The scars left by Sunday's vicious tornado are tremendous. While victims of the storm pick up the pieces, woven through their loss is a sense of gratitude.
You hanging in there?
That nobody was seriously hurt.
Is your power back?
Actually, there was a 3-car garage attached to that big building that's completely gone. It blew it clear away. Wow. And my son was actually in it. He said he got in the house with about 30 seconds or he'd have been in that building that got blown away.
And for the countless volunteers who have come to help.
It just blows you away because they just keep coming and they keep doing and doing and doing. And I was thinking, now, what am I going to do to get all lunch to all these people?
Red Cross, would you like a free sandwich?
We're going to grab some food.
While the county continues to assess the damage.
Let's go get you some food.
Tim Poe and Sue Wisdom of the American Red Cross are assessing the needs.
All right, we'll get you taken care of.
Thanks. Is that Coke and combo?
While serving sandwiches and snacks.
That guy got them.
Right. Along with a helping of compassion.
A gift from the American public.
Our city has a history of being able to, by God's grace, pick themselves up and move forward and recover.
And actually, we're sort of getting at the point now where we don't need as much help. And we've actually been turning away people that are going to find other places to help because we're sort of getting ours in, you know, under control.
Alice, you take care of yourself.
What makes you want to keep doing this?
People like Alice. They appreciate you. They need your help. We're there to help. It's just awesome.